I would also very much like to thank all the guests who came from near and far today to be with Linus and I in celebrating our union.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Part of the way that I stand, there's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes.
Thank this man, Linus, my husband, for all of his love and support. Thank you so much for being a wonderful friend and now life partner, and I look forward to many happy memories together, and I love you.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love, is all that I can give.
I would also really much like to thank Linus's family, the Chung family, and relatives for welcoming me so warmly into their home and family. Thank you so much, especially for raising this man next to me to be the most perfect person for me.
Thank you so much to Pam's family, the Vashati Manon family, for welcoming me as a son, a new member of the family, for raising Pam to be the perfect bride. And I hope to make you proud as her husband, to be worthy of this honor.
Even more than anyone that you adore can love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me.
Finally, of course, I want to thank my beautiful, perfect bride, Pam, for accepting me for who I am, but also making me better every day. I really look forward to life with you. Thank you so much, Pam. I love you.